Hi my fragrance friends. Today I will introduce you one fragrance that the name of it is Decadence. It's from MARC JACOBS range. And have you ever seen that type of like a container that looks like a little bag? And that fancy looking type of bag, and actually there is perfume inside, so that's Decadence. And why I want to talk about it is just because, like, before I talked about this aura from Mugler, and they say that Decadence is kind of similar to that one, and I would agree that actually it is a little bit similar. And I tried it like all day, you know. I think there are a few of them. There is Original and Decadence Divine. So first I tried Divine, and like the friend that was standing next to me, she said that it's disgusting, you know, like it that looks very like old-fashioned type of smell. But I think it just was her perspective, you know, a too fast perspective. And this fragrance is kind of, it could be like a signature scent. It's very green, earthy, and just kind of very similar to this Mugler, you know, aura. Quite similar, I would say. So the lasting power of that one was not too bad. I would say 4 hours. When I was wearing it, I was feeling kind of, I was feeling uplifted, although it wouldn't be my kind of like a, the best perfume that I ever seen, no, but I think this is kind of like interesting smell, very green, very earthy, and kind of will give you some kind of different type of vibe, you know, if you will wear it. And the price shouldn't be too much as well, maybe around 60 euro, maybe 75 or so. And let's see what do they say about it as well. So this one, from all of MARC JACOBS fragrance, which they have loads of them, would be the one that would be different from all of the other ones, you know, because of this type of, it's a little bit stronger, a little bit sharper, and a little bit less flowery as well, and it's kind of like a statement perfume, I would say. So it says like there is that sensual woody scent, and then it says that there is Italian plum, golden saffron, and velvety iris, and then it says there is like rose as well, and amber, heady vetiver, which I would feel it here as well, and then warm papyrus woods, which I never heard about as well. So anyway, like these kind of mixture together makes it like a quite interesting smell. But the most I think that they paid attention to is the box, because they put that chain, you know, it's like, who, if there are girls who likes handbags, you know, so if they would get this fragrance as you know, like a little handbag, that would be very interesting. And I think it's interesting fragrance to have. I wouldn't say that would be, you know, one of my favorites or anything, but it was, I was feeling very curious and interested in having it on me, you know. But I don't know how would that feel if I would have it on me all month, for example, because I think maybe I would get kind of fed up with it as well, so I'm not entirely sure. So anyway, what would be your opinion about it, Decadence? Have you ever smelled it before? And is there anybody that would say it could be your signature scent? I would say it could be my signature scent, but I know that there are many more fragrances, you know, that I would call a signature scent for sure, you know. And this one is kind of in the middle line, you know, for me. So I don't know. Let me know what do you think. I will see you soon, and bye bye.